Good evening. We're starting with some breaking news of a shooting at a Valley Mall. Sky 12 live over the scene at Arizona Mills Mall in Tempe right now. Tempe Police and MCSO tell us that a man in his early 20s has been taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.
Right now, police do not have any information on any suspects at this point, but investigators are still on the scene working the leads. We'll bring you updates on this breaking story as police provide us the updates.
Also,